Paul Oakenfold live on Digitally Imported. To grab the track listing for tonight's broadcast, then visit the notes section on facebook.com/perfectorecords. And don't forget, you can also now pick up 10 of the hottest tracks from tonight's show on Beatport, where my latest Full On Fluoro chart has just gone up live today.
Yeah.
Perfecto releases in a row here. In the background is my brand new remix of one of my biggest releases from the Perfecto back catalogue. This is Resurrection. This is a package that also comes with hot remixes by EC Twins and Remy Ledoux, Beatman and Lab Miller, and of course Love Rush UK. It's out on December 19th, so go check it out. It really is worthwhile. Been playing it for a long time now. Before that, I played the huge Marcus Shisham remix of my single Sleep, featuring the wonderful Tamra, and then Face Yesterday by Maguire. Both of these are out now, so go grab them from your favourite download store.
You're in the mix with Paul Oakenfold.
Thank you.
Ending the show there with a banging Mark Sherry remix of James Allen versus Kevin Akin's track called Killswitch. That's just about all we have time for. Don't forget to tune in next time when the first broadcast of 2012 will be geared up for the launch of my Four Seasons tour, which kicks off at the massive Ministry of Sound in London and the great Gatecrasher in Birmingham at the end of January. I'm really psyched up about that. Looking forward to being back in my home, back in England. So come join me. These events are all going to be really special with a killer visual show, so be sure to check out the full list of winter edition shows that will be announced on my website in the first week of January. You can listen back to tonight's show now on Perfecto Fluoro's SoundCloud page. And don't forget, you can buy 10 hot tracks on tonight's Full On Fluoro chart, which has gone live on Beatport as of today. I'll be back same time, same place in the new year with some more quality fluoro sounds. So until then, Merry Christmas, and I hope you have a rocking new year. Cheers.
When life breaks down, when there is systemic contradiction, my name symbolized all that was corrupt to society, his name symbolized all that was pure, and these inviolable sanctities were preserved in those 10 words, and it is the desacralization of all of these that has put us in the mess that we find ourselves. Isn't it true? Alas, it is much worse. A person may end up believing in anything. You know, if that human acceptance does so much for you and me, think of what it is when God himself puts his arms around you and says, welcome home. What love is this? It is God's love, and no other love can be defined until that love has properly been understood.